young man have talent.
Yeah, he's serious. Freestyle. Yeah, crazy.
I love freestyling. Yeah. And this young man can freestyle.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel, Altered Moms again. And today we're reacting to Drake, Jumbotron, Shit Poppin' off of the last project with 21 Savage, Hair Loss. This tune is a big tune still.
Can't wait to hear.
I mean, now the video, I saw the snippet of the video. It was crazy.
Really?
Serious. And yeah, can you guys do us a huge favor? Like, comment, and subscribe. Smash the like button. Smash the subscribe button if you guys enjoy the videos. And let's get right into it. 3, 2, 1. Burst.
We ain't even out of Turks, you finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Over 2 6, nah, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the pint of tech in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gone dead.
Yo,
what's written on his
Come, you go first.
What's written on his shirt?
Me no know. F a culo.
I don't get it. Go on.
Me no know still, but I was just gonna say, I don't know, just the engineering of the song, it sounds louder than all the other songs we reacted today.
It come through the speaker.
But Jizzy is a goat still. The thing about Jizzy too, the visuals are always just so on point.
Yes.
Yeah.
And
the
it's
quality.
Always different.
Yeah. Like, it's never the same type of video twice.
Correct. It's the first time I've ever seen a video inside a Rolex store.
Yeah, that's tough. That's level for real.
Never seen an absolute.
Yo, that is facts. I didn't even think about that.
Never seen a video inside a Rolex store.
That's different. Cause yeah, in Rolex, everyone, if you go in there and record, the man is like, yo, you need to leave. Yeah, you can't. That's level still, but that's Drizzy.
Give me if it's smoke, doggy, unleash it. Them rockin' bitch, it's my fave, I'ma gon' beat it. Looking in the mirror, kiss my face, I'm too conceited. Send a girl home, call another dog, I'm too shy.
Oh, yo.
She wanna eat it on her.
Remember that, Britta?
Send a girl home, call another.
It's Britta. Remember Central C?
Yes!
Yeah. The man named the Link Up, I don't remember where still. It was somewhere in the Caribbean, like a small island. Drizzy did a private performance and brought him out still.
That young man have talent.
He's serious. Yeah, crazy.
I love freestyling. Yeah. And this young man can freestyle. The other one there.
Which one?
No Limit son.
No Limit.
Lil Wayne.
Lil Wayne doesn't have a son.
No Limit.
No. We reacted to a song?
No. No Limit. No, who is the Lil Wayne's father?
Birdman?
No.
What do you mean? Birdman is like his mentor type thing. Like
who is Lil Wayne's father?
Lil Wayne had I don't know Lil Wayne's father.
Who is the man who is No Limit? I thought he was Lil Wayne's father.
Is a rapper called No Limit?
Yeah, or something like that. No Limit. What's his
Fiend?
Name? No.
No Limit.
Yeah.
No Limit rapper Fiend. No Limit rapper Mac.
No, was No Limit the original one.
I don't know.
So, oh crap! Yeah. My brain defeats me right now.
Who is
Lil Wayne's father then?
Dwayne Michael Turner.
No, I mean I have a street name.
Man, that's nothing still.
Oh well, maybe I confused myself.
No Limit. Yeah, brother.
Alright, go on.
She didn't want to eat it on her first day.
What you say?
But Lil Wayne can freestyle.
No, he's different, yeah.
And you know who can freestyle? Is it Shine?
Shine? K-Shine? He's a battle rapper.
No, man. Shine. A Shine?
No, no, still. Snoop can freestyle well.
Not Snoop, I'm talking. They have one name. He's looking at him. Continue. I remember.
Girls popping eggs for the first time. That shit kicked in like a 2-time world champ. Booted up that shit up and down like a skate ramp. She vaping in my room. That shit lit up like a glow lamp. Who won't smoke? Okay, cool. Let's stay home camp. big shit poppin', we the ones that get your shirt down. Niggas try to take a nigga's spot and ass too cramped. Up 8 a.m., geekin' hard, I'm a real vamp. These niggas got me fucked up, dog, I'm 2M. Make this bitch lick me like a mess down. Strapped up.
What Ferrari is that still? You peeped a Ferrari? Yo, it's just
who is that?
The man who was the first brother we saw still. It's not people just us.
Make this bitch lick me like a mess down. Strapped on, fuck it, I'ma die lit. Two slime posted at the crib in a snake pit.
That's little baby. French Montana. Mike Tyson.
Mike Tyson.
Okay, everybody got a stick, we on real fade. We ain't even out in Turks, you finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like the whole hands.
Yo, you remember Mr. Gordon from
Yes.
Yeah.
He went to Japan and was playing the music. Yeah.
In what's the name of the period you have before school starts? Form time? Form time. Man was telling us a story though about because he used to work out a lot, so he used to look really big.
Yeah.
And he used to work at Amars, he said. Amars in Sovereign.
Oh really?
Yeah. And he said one day randomly this guy just came in and was saying like he just told him, it was weird, he said. He just came in and told him that he's not somebody that he'd fight. I'll just kill you. I'll just shoot you. Yeah. And he told us, it was just like I mean, I remember he connected it back to our story. But, like, that's how a lot of people are, you know. Like, if you see, like, a big, muscular guy.
Yes.
I mean, it's not your first instinct to go fight him. You're probably going to...
No, but why would you go fight him? You'd have to do something to you.
No, not necessarily. I mean, say they're robbing you. Say you're robbing someone. Mom, this is how the brother was telling the story. It was crazy. It was mad. Yeah. Yeah, let's get back to this.
I need a bed. Then I did the planetary get a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded.
I'm back and forth
moving on that, so just gone did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy unleash it.
Man has a gold PSP.
Yes. Or maybe it's a covering over it, like some kind of plaiting.
Man, like Jizzy has tattoos on his
eyes. Oh, that must have been painful.
What?
Put it right there?
That's so small though. It probably takes like maybe about 15 minutes or something. It looked tough though. I got Miami still.
I'm trying to figure out where it is, but I don't see any markers that could tell you where it is.
A lot of the rappers be going out to St. Bart's too.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Was that Benzema? That's crazy still.
I don't know, it's very tropical though.
Yeah.
Well, it's definitely not Miami, because it's on the other side.
Yeah, I think that's maybe St. Bart's or Turks or something, you get me? So all gone.
I like this video. I like the song. I give it a 9.8.
Yeah, it's a 9.9 still.
You give it a 9.9?
Yeah, it's a 9.9. It's a big tune. It's one of the biggest tunes off the project still.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's one of the biggest tunes. I wish she had a video from Middle of the Ocean. Remember that tune?
Oh, yes. Yeah. It just had that face.
We just had the face. Yeah. And yeah, that's going to do for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe. And peace.